don't know where that penguin guy got these guns, but whatever the Arkham Knight's paying him, it's not enough.
I ain't heard from Beaks in ages. I think he went all religious or something.